Vanton there locked away now. Green light about to be switched on for the fifth event. O'Brien Electrical mixed, and they're set for a start. Holler Missile, our favourite, joining one. Last of them, in fact, being locked away now. Monganui Bella. Now it's secured. Now the green light's on. Ready for a start. Race number five. They're set, and away they go in racing. Polar Missile begun okay on the inside. The early leader will be Bassenti, takes over. Two in front, Miss One Love second, followed by Rooster. Then came on the outside, Missing Mate. Back along the inside was Polar Missile as they head to the back. Getting back now, Close Your Eyes, Monganui Bella back to last of all. Bassenti, it's six in front going down the back. Miss One Love is second, followed by Missing Mate there, followed by on the outside, Rooster. Two away then, Polar Missile, Close Your Eyes, Monganui Bella. Last of all, but around the home turn, it's all Bassenti. Straightens up well clear, and Bassenti will score by five. Miss One Love second, Missing Mate got third. Fourth in there would have gone to possibly the five, Close Your Eyes out wider on the track from in behind them, Polar Missile. Then came back towards the head of the rest was Rooster, Monganui Bella, well back there. Stand by for the placings, 35 and 21 the race time recorded. And an easy win here to number six, Bassenti. Bassenti jumped away nicely and bolted away down the back and has scored very well in the run home over number four, Miss One Love. And third goes to seven, Missing Mate, and five out wide, Close Your Eyes ran fourth. 6-4.